Hey guys, I'm just checking my weather right now, and we're going to Maine at 5 p.m. So yeah, we are going to Maine at 5 p.m. And right now, 1 p.m., it is 89, it is hot, it's 89 degrees Fahrenheit. That's really high, like, for us at least. And then it's gonna get higher later, only 1 degree, but still, 90 degrees. Is that the perfect time for when we're leaving? So, wow, that's such good timing. Yeah, that's great. 9 p.m. it's gonna be 82. It's still pretty high. Well, not extremely high, but it's still a little high. 77 at 1 a.m., which was not when we're gonna be awake. And 5 a.m., which is not when I'm gonna be awake. So, that's okay. But what are the odds of leaving exactly at 5 p.m. and then it's 90 degrees, its highest point in the day? Like, what the heck? We are going to Maine today, and then it's just the unluckiest temperatures at all. Thursday, it's going to be 87 the highest on Friday. And guess what? 63% chance of raining tomorrow. So that's absolutely great. As I say, no, it's not great. It's not great at all. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm done. I'm gonna record videos at Maine. I'm just letting you guys know that. Even I just watched one of my videos, heads up, though I forgot what it was called.